Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm just gonna be stripping this female today. She's been holding for about 2 weeks. So the baby should be fully developed. I don't think she has that many in her mouth because her mouth wasn't that bulged. But we'll see right now. I'm gonna be using a little twist tie. To push down on her bottom lip. Try to release the fry. There we go. There's the first few. Just trying to catch the bottom of her lip. It's kind of difficult. There's a fry trying to get back in her mouth. Oh, there's a few more. Now, I'm not holding her too tight. I'm just kind of. She's just kind of sitting in my hand. Since a few more came out, keep getting the top lip kind of hard, just kind of small. Just trying to fight now. Let's see if she has any more. Open her mouth in the light to look inside her mouth, see if she has any in there. I'm not too sure. I don't want her to try to pick them back up, so I'm just gonna put her back in the tank. Well, that's how many she had right there. She did breed with the darker version of the hybrid, the blue fish that I have. They look all orange though, so we'll see how they come out. All right, guys, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. All right, thanks a lot.